Today we are at the Decatur Hotel and Conference Center.
So today is the statewide Junior Livestock Conference. The Livestock Ambassador team for 4-H is putting that together.
We have about 90 4-H'ers from all across the state who have come here to kind of just learn more about the livestock industry.
Our motto for this time is Livestock in the Luau. So it's beachy Hawaiian themed, so that's why we have leis on. Super fun environment for these kids.
It's really fun experience. You get to meet new people, learn new things. This is my 6th year of 4-H. I have a passion for livestock. I show sheep. I just wanted to learn more.
There's a lot of information, so it probably is like just a knowledge saturation.
There's a lot of livestock stuff, breeding, learning how to make halters.
So far, my favorite thing that I've learned, how to treat wounds on livestock.
There's so much you can learn about animals and how to treat them and the different types of animals and parts of animals. It's very interesting.
We do all kinds of things with them, artificial insemination, carcass fabrication work, wool judging, injections, suturing. We have a MagnaWave, a whole host of hands-on stations like that that the Livestock Ambassador team is teaching them.
I love getting to educate youth about the industry that I love, so getting to teach 90 different kids all in one space about the livestock industry, I think is pretty cool.
Today, I'm here just to give back a little bit. I knew I wanted to be able to do my part and help teach and pass on the skills that older members taught me throughout my time in 4-H.
So I'm a part of the Livestock Ambassador team through Illinois 4-H, so we are putting on the conference. I attended this conference as a kid, and that's when I knew I wanted to be on the Livestock Ambassador team.
I remember just how hands-on the conference was, and it was just sparking a light and passion for the livestock industry. And I remember as soon as I could be on the Livestock Ambassador team, I sent the application like within the first week it opened. Just being able to come back and get to see the same spark lighting in other kids is just as fun.
I am most excited about talking to different kids, seeing what they're interested in, and seeing how it relates all together, and possibly seeing future members of the Livestock Ambassador team.
4-H is kind of a training ground for leadership, where they start to come out of their shell, just to watch the growth in that. It's a pathway to a lot of different things.
I think 4-H is awesome because there's always stuff you can learn.
There's everything from crafts to livestock to like just fun game nights and everything like that.
4-H is important because it's a great way to network. I'm to the point in my life where networking is super important, and I'm very thankful for 4-H for that. And it's also a great opportunity to build some lifelong skills. I know more about record keeping, time management, just a little bit of everything when it comes to adult life. So I'd say that 4-H is a great way to start building those skills at a very early age.
It teaches you as a student how to be motivated and passionate about something that you're interested in. And I think that's really important for youth as they grow older.
I love the leadership opportunities you get. I love the people you meet. And it's just a really great experience. I enjoy it a lot.
4-H is just one of the things where you're talking about heart, hands, health, and community. And all of that is right here at the Livestock Ambassador Conference.